Let's start with question number 17. So it says calculate the work required to be done to stop a car of 1500 kg moving at a velocity of 60 km per hour. So work done nikalna hai hume yaha pe aur hume initial velocity di hui hai car ki, that is 60 km per hour. Aur 60 km per hour ko sabse pehle aapko meter per second mein convert karna padega. So, सबसे पहले किलोमीटर को मीटर में लिखो, it is 1000, और आर को सेकंड्स में लिखो, it is 3600 seconds. So, यहाँ पे आपकी जो वैल्यू है, रिड्यूस होके आएगी 50 over 3 meter per second. अब यहाँ पे जो हमारा v है, final velocity, 0, क्योंकि उन्होंने बोले done to stop a car, stop करने का मतलब कि velocity हमारी final velocity 0 हो गई. So, सबसे पहले हम निकालेंगे initial kinetic energy. Initial kinetic energy is dependent on initial velocity, half mu square. M in this case is 1500. U in this case is 50 over 3 whole square. So, आपके पास 2 और 1500 को cancel करो, you will get 750 into 50 over 3 into 50 over 3. So, when you reduce this, you get 2,8,333.30 joule. So, this is the initial kinetic energy. Ab aapke paas final kinetic energy ki baari hai. Final kinetic energy to 0 hi rahegi. Kyun? Half mv square. V is case mein aapka 0 hai. So, final kinetic energy is 0. Now we will find the work done. So work done kaise niklega? Change in kinetic energy. Change in kinetic energy ka matlab initial minus final. So this is 2,0833.30 joule. This is the answer for question number 17.